Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
All right, here's one back. Here you go.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said, "Freshen it and dice in the mirror."
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mackenzie. Happy birthday to you.
You can get me blow it out. No.
Oh.
Oh.
Spit on it.
All right. No.
Look at this. Okay, blow it up.
Oh, no.
Is this going to go on YouTube?
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
No.